Thank you for this opportunity to address you today. Almost 60 years ago, because of my father's job, I lived in Queens. 1960s America was generous, diverse, colorful, and vibrant place to me. As a kid, I was greatly influenced by that vision of America and its reverence for freedom and energy. I have come here today to Wall Street, the center of the global economy, with this message. Japan's economy will continue to show strong growth. You can invest in Japan with confidence.